Nobody enter heaven yet. Nobody went into hell yet. Okay? When a Christian dies, he is carried to paradise. Okay? Paradise. And if an unbeliever dies, he wander away. He wanders away. He is supposed to wander away for some time. Meaning, comes into a person's body. Today, you are with me. Today, you are with me in paradise. Okay? Paradise. Church. And the Father's house. Paradise is not the real true heaven. Where we enjoy the eternal joy, the eternal happiness of God. Not yet. Okay? Paradise is paradise. Paradise belongs to heaven. But not yet the Father's house. The real, true, eternal heaven. Eternal place. Okay? For some time. Dead Christians are resting in paradise. Okay? All dead Christians, where are they now? They are now in paradise. Not in heaven. Okay? Not in heaven, eternal heaven. Paradise. They are sleeping in paradise. They are resting in paradise. It means they are having no personality activities. Like while you are sleeping. Okay? It's clear to you? Yeah. When the Son of God comes again, they will be resurrected. Amen. But why they say if a Christian dies, he is in heaven immediately? They are thinking all dead Christians are in heaven. And all unbelievers, all dead unbelievers are in hell. It's not Christianity. It's not true Christianity. Our faith is faith in the resurrection. Okay? Our faith is in the resurrection. Our hope is the hope in the resurrection. Amen. But why they are thinking and saying all dead Christians are in heaven? They made a great mistake. Let's look at the book of Second Corinthians. Chapter 12. Because of this parable, this passage. Chapter 12, verse 1. I must go on boasting. Although there is nothing to be gained, I will go on to visions and revelations from the Lord. I know a man in Christ, a Christian, a dead Christian. I know a man in Christ who 14 years ago was caught up to the third heaven. The third heaven is heaven. Okay, the third heaven is heaven. the third heaven is heaven. Is heaven. 14 years ago was caught up to the third heaven. The first heaven is the heaven where where birds are flying. And the second heaven, or heavens, the sky. The sky, where the stars are shining. The third heaven, whether it was in the body or out of the body, I do not know. God knows. Verse 3, and I know that this man, this dead creature, whether in the body or apart from the body, I do not know, but God knows this man, the dead creature, was this man, okay, yeah. maybe not the dead creature, but in any case, this man, maybe Paul, or somebody, this man was caught up to paradise. He said he caught up a man was a man, maybe Paul or somebody. He was caught up into caught up to heaven. He went to heaven, and then he said, in other words, he went paradise. He went heaven, meaning he went to paradise. That's why they made a great mistake. Oh, he said heaven, and he said paradise. The same place. So they thought, they made a conclusion. Paradise is heaven. Okay? They made a conclusion. Apostle Paul said, heaven. A man went to heaven. A man was caught up to paradise. Oh, so heaven is paradise. Directly. But it's not true. Heaven had three members. Amen. Please repeat after me. Heaven has three members. Heaven has three members. Oh my soul, heaven had three members. Oh my soul, you must clearly know heaven has three members. In a loud voice. Oh my soul, you must clearly know heaven had three members.
Oh my soul, you clearly know that heaven has three members.
Yeah, heaven has three members. The first one is paradise, but not yet. Near, true, eternal heaven, near, true, eternal Father's house. The Father's house. Father's house. Our hope. Is to go to the Father's house. We can enjoy the eternal happiness of God. Paradise, but paradise is not yet the real eternal heaven, but paradise belongs to heaven. Amen. Paradise belongs to heaven. Amen. Paradise belongs to heaven. Okay, paradise belongs to heaven. And another. Oh. What? The church of Jesus Christ. The church belongs to heaven. Okay? The church belongs to heaven. The church belongs to heaven. The church belongs to heaven. Our church belongs to heaven.